Okay, number six, James. Here's a song that I wrote. I think it's called Amazing, Amazing Grace. all tin of gold. Profanity in the songs they sing, their lewdness in their dance. More nudity in the clothes they wear. Fornication is now called romance. Amen. If sin is so overleaning, and why did Jesus die? If sin is so overleaning, why was he crucified? Sin brought my Lord down from heaven. That's when the angels cried. If sin
but
and I know people like Brother Teddy and Brother Doug and Larry and Ernest and Ann, Young Spirit and CJ, especially all our wonderful friends that you put in our lives that come out here the first Saturday of every month to be a part of this program and to let us to keep going. This was our 69th Saturday night, and we're thankful that you allow us to do this. And I just ask your hand upon them as they all go home, get them safely home into their churches in the morning. And we love you and thank you. In Jesus' name, amen. We do have a grand prize. I forgot. It won't be no purse. Turn on the lights, Brother Dave. Go with it. We got a CD. It's brand new from Young Spirit entitled, He Made a Believer Out of Me. Y'all heard Young Spirit tonight. They did one of the songs, Lord Lead Me Home, is on this. And they just got through doing that this week, so this is going to be part of our grand prize. And also we got some tomatoes and cucumbers that me and Mama Nell grew. One cucumber. I thought it had been more cucumbers, but I think we gave some of them away to somebody else. But anyway, here we go. Thank y'all so much for coming tonight. God bless you.